Spurs, because we miss you. And we want to show you one of your favorite treats, which is Rice Krispie Squares. So if you want to make Rice Krispie Squares at home, make sure you ask your mom or dad or whoever's taking care of you right now to help you. And yeah, we hope you like this video.
Okay, first we're going to melt some butter in the pan. Get it all melted. Okay, looks melted. Now we can add our marshmallows. That's a lot of marshmallows, eh? Mix it all up. Let it melt. It's almost melted here. Add our secret ingredient. That smells so good. Get that mixed up. And add the cereal. Stir it all fast so it doesn't all stick in a big lump.
Wow, that looks really yummy, Roxanne.
Doesn't it?
It smells
so
good.
Wish you guys were here to eat them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, when we get back, I'll have to make some.
Yeah. We'll put them on the menu right away when you guys come back.
Yes. Okay. Looks mixed up enough.
So you gotta take the mixture out when it's still warm, so you definitely need a grown-up's help.
Yeah, you gotta be fast.
And smush them down into whatever kind of tray you want to use. And that way they'll set together and make a square. Hey guys, we're back in the kitchen tasting the Rice Krispie Squares. They're all ready.
All ready.
Wish you guys were here to eat them.
They're so good.
Mm-hmm. They're so good. Well, thanks for watching our video, and we hope to see you soon. Bye.
Bye.